Paintings by Andy Warhol are just a few of the thousands of pieces of art that have been displayed at this Houston museum. Hey, I'm Colleen Fell, and welcome to This Forgotten Day in Houston, presented by Greenwood King Properties, a place to find your home. In June of 1987, the Menil Collection opened its doors to the public. At the ribbon-cutting ceremony, museum founder Dominique de Menil was joined by Italian architect Renzo Piano and Houston Mayor Kathy Whitmire. With approximately 10,000 pieces, it was already one of the world's largest private art collections. But collecting art was not something the de Menil set out to do. As the Chronicle's Patricia Johnson wrote, collecting art is an art in itself. It becomes a way of life, a consuming passion that, in principle, does not acknowledge any bounds. The de Menils pursued collecting with extraordinary insight, intelligence, and love. Walter Hopps, the museum's director at the time, talked about the value of the collection, which had been estimated between $75 and $150 million. Hopps said, "We never want to publicly discuss the value. Once we acquire a work, we can look at it as either valuable or priceless. What was paid is only a practical matter." Of the 10,000 objects in the collection, 700 to 800 objects were on display when the Menil first opened to the public. In 2018, the Menil closed its doors to the public to undergo extensive renovations, which included refinished floors, the installation of a new fire suppression system, and updated lighting. Temporary walls were also removed and rebuilt for a gallery redesign. The Menil reopened in September of 2018, and in November, the new Menil Drawing Institute to further the study of modern and contemporary drawings open to the public. The Menil is open Wednesday through Sunday, 11 a.m. to 7 p.m., and admission is always free. Greenwood King knows Houston history and the nuances of each neighborhood. If you're looking for a place to find your home, visit one of their three convenient office locations in the Houston area. You can also go to greenwoodking.com, where you'll discover the exciting possibilities waiting for you in your new community. I'm Colleen Fell, and thanks for watching.